This is KOAM News at 9 on Fox 14. I'm Tanya Bach. Oklahoma Highway Patrol responds to a crash on I-44 involving a pedestrian. The crash happened around 4 this morning in Ottawa County. Troopers responded to the report of a man lying in the inside lane of the westbound traffic. The report goes on to say two vehicles struck the man. The victim has been identified as 63-year-old Edward Parker of Cuba, Missouri. He died at the